Yeah.
Let's see how bad the internet is. Put that portion in the same one. Does it look like the same one? Okay. Yeah, it's laggy a little bit there and there, but it's what it is. I mean, if it's lagging a little bit, it's like a little bit. The percentage probably lag would be like if you knife them and you don't get the hit, like say, there's an example in this round. See, I just lagged there. So if I knife them and they die quickly, they're fine. But if I do that, kind of like, it's not really lagging, so it's like understandable. It is a little bit laggy, but it's all good. See how I just knifed them and took a long time? Yeah, it just showed right there.
see it right there. Right there. And let's see.
So one to two games at the end of. Okay. Try it. Yep. Yep, there. So that one. I already know I'm not the host, so that's good. I'm like stuck here. I'm stuck. I slid right into that. Look how bad that is, like the bounce of the lag, it's like bounce back, forth, back and forth. I know a lot of people like missed out streaming all that other stuff, like yeah, I've been streaming in like 14 days, it's crazy. Oof? Oof? What do you mean, oof? It's out too. You're playing with your buddy, right? You don't come on here anymore. Oh, I thought you were playing with Piper. I mean, he's on right now. I thought you were playing with him. I got a new PC. What kind of PC did you get? You should start streaming on there then. Go get OBS or start streaming. Oh, I buy power. I buy power and cyber power from like Walmart. Oh, they're the worst. Ouch. That's cool that you got a new PC, but shit, did you review before you bought one?
It's okay. I mean, everyone makes mistakes some ways. I buy powers like the... It's like buying Gateway computers on at Walmart too. Yes, Gateway computers are... Acer, was it Acer makes Gateway? Gateway makes Acer. Did you guys know that? Yeah. That's like buying a Dell computer. You just bought a Dell. Just don't, what power supply did it come into? Like, check the power supply. Do the review on the power supply first. Because you might have to take out the power supply, because sometimes they put those janky power supplies in those pre-built computers. Yeah, sometimes they catch on fire. Yeah, it's better than what you had. What is it? i7? Intel i7, probably about, what, 100K? Wow, but the GPU, probably, what? You can't have a 1080i, because they don't sell 1080i's unless you... Not 1080i, the Titan, what they're called? Yeah, see, basically it's an i5 or an i7. Probably a third gen i7. If it was a fourth or fifth gen, then you'd pay like $700-$800 for just a GPU. So it'd be overpriced. I mean, not GPU, the CPU. It's not a 9th gen. But wait, 9th gen is only $239.99, right? Or is it it's about $230, $250. Motherboard must be an outdated motherboard then. Like I said, check the power supply before you do anything. Like, the power supply on those pre-built computers, if they're gray, if they're like a silver gray, you know, the old computer, like power supplies, some of those power supplies go. Like, they catch on fire or they overheat. I've seen a couple times that you were playing War at War. A couple times. I really don't stop in very long. Probably gonna do this Easter egg anyways. I got like 3 people anyways that need it. Mom, I don't know why he would make you mad.
I am Willard Master of the Cobb. For over 40 years, I direct the most terrifying visceral.
How many times did you get mad at me? You still played?
Maybe because he bosses you around too much. I seen you guys were playing Left 4 Dead and he was bossing you guys around like crazy. That's one thing. Turning the lights on where the sun doesn't shine. Basically, that's the only thing I was seeing. I found a portable stereo with a compact cassette tape deck. I don't think the device as a whole is going to be useful, but some of its inner components might be. You hear people talking about Teddy Bear. Just be yourself. In life, you get a chance to do things again, and this time around, you've learned a thing or two. It's what we do in those moments that can define us. This looks just like one of the parts Michael Knight was looking for. Did you feel useless? Did you feel like you're a part of the team when you said that? I don't know what to tell you with that one. What kind of situation? He got mad because he couldn't get things done. Hold on. Is it just me, or did I see this just leave? Okay. Did you get Cold War yet? No. Did you get Cold War? I bet you probably bought it on the PC. You might buy it. Your sniper. Okay. If I don't get it, this rolls, then I probably at least one of my guns. So you might gonna get it, or you're gonna get it for Christmas. Like you played Doom. I'm sorry if that person does get you like mad and angry on that one. I am Willard Walton, master of the macabre. For over 40 years, I directed the most. I'm just gonna open up the doors, do the SETICOM. Because I think it's up there. So, did you watch any gameplay to that Call of Duty Cold War? Did you like it, or did you like seeing people play it and you're like, whoa, this is awesome, and you're like, oh, maybe I'll get it for Christmas? I don't know, like, if you're going to just get it for Christmas and then it's what you're going to do. Because remember, you bought, let's see, you got Sonic the Hedgehog, was it? Sonic or Doom? Doom or Duke Nukem? Which one was it? Duke Nukem? That you didn't even play. You played for like maybe about a couple days and it was it. Battle Royale. Yeah, Battle Royale is... That's where a lot of people are going to be playing pretty soon. Because it's going to be the Christmas season. Or holiday season. Let's see if I can time it correctly. Grab this. So you're not gonna get it because it has battle royale, or you're gonna get it because it does have battle royale? The zombies look like it's VR because basically it looks like more zombies look like if you took Borderlands, you know how Borderlands have like the coded lines around like epic legendary and stuff, like they want to wipe out that as much too, I'm thinking. Like, it does look like a little bit of, like, zombies with a little bit of VR into it. A little bit of multiplayer towards it. It's, like, squished all together. Like, they don't know what path they were going towards. Like, I know for a fact that there's no boss fight, or what they were saying. Like, there's no boss fight. It's understandable. There's no boss fight. There's my gun. Thank you. So, I don't even need Nail. I just put him on because I like the tickets. Plus, I can get 25 tickets whenever I do the rewind grenade. was asked to take a part in, though. Well, I don't know what to tell you on that one. If it looks like a VR game or it looks like something like crappy, then don't buy it. Wait until it's actually on sale. When it's on sale, then it's, you know, wait until it's like... I could tell you this right now. Call of Duty Cold War is going to be a free-to-play weekend. It's going to have a free-to-play weekend on PlayStation on the 19th and the 20th of December. The 19th and the 20th. It's going to be a free-to-play weekend. If you want to know that. If you didn't know about it, then now you know. I think there's three games that are gonna be four games are gonna be free to play weekend. Call of Duty Cold War will be a free weekend on the 19th and 20th. FIFA 21 will be a free to play weekend that weekend too. And if you play GTA and you have GTA 5 and you have someone that don't play GTA 5 or trying to get to GTA 5, it's a free to play weekend there too. The week before that, I think the week before that is Fallout. I think it's Fallout 76, Red Dead Redemption 2, and something else I was reading up on. Maybe everyone's probably like, that person knows everything. I'm like, no, I don't know everything. Trust me. This is Reed. So Cold War will be free to play. If you don't want to buy it and you want to try it out, the week before Christmas, well, it's like a couple days before Christmas. You know, it's a couple days before Christmas, you gotta think about it. if you're gonna buy it, you're gonna buy it. If you want, try it out. Let's see, what else is going to be? Napoleon Dynamite. Napoleon Dynamite's coming, the reunion or reboot or it's something like that. The cast is going to come, like, what was it? Next week. I think it's the 4th or 5th. It's on YouTube. I know that for a fact. I already know where it's at. Okay. Everyone knows where it's at. Downstairs. I'm hoping the downstairs one was last, but it's downstairs. If it's up here, it'd be really very, very rare. See? Well, that's cool. Like I said, downstairs. I was definitely checking to see if it was actually up there. I was hoping for it to be in, it's a hot mess. See. I was hoping for it not to be down here. That's why I was walking around up there. Notice that's a third green. There was only, what, one red. Do 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 do. Call you useless in a game or anything. I would never say useless, you're useless. I would say it in a joking way, like, you are useless, and you would laugh, like, I would never, like, yeah, you're useless, you don't care. I would never do that. I'm always useless. Guess not. That's why he haven't. That's why he hasn't streamed. Maybe because he needs you. Be the bigger person and say, yeah, this is why you need me. This is why you need me, man. You just can't be mad at someone or have a grudge against someone. Just staring like, yeah. Don't say water fountain. Please don't say water fountain. I would never, ever say that, though. Still does make a little bit of colors. Hey.
Really, blue coin. I'm hoping that I get a blue coin in the next one. Oh, I'm scared. Uh-oh, you're gonna take it down, man. You're gonna blow it up. Look. It did. That actually blew it up. It actually blew it up. Nah, I'm not really scared. See? There's the blue coin I wanted. PS4 is updating, so I'll be on in like 25 minutes. You're actually coming on in 25 minutes? You're actually gonna come on here. After all that time. It's okay. You wanna come on? Come on. Well, you come on. I mean, if you don't, you don't. The last time you came on was, I think, the first week of March or April. Was it April or March? Who knows? Oh yeah, you have to update to where it says convert to PS5. If you bought a PS5, you have to convert it, things like that. In China. If it's clown round next round, that'd be great. I'd be in boss fight at 6.
Thanks for taking that. Just take part, then.
I think it was over the summer. No, you weren't on since the last time you messaged me. You were like, oh, cool. I can go into the boss fight. I was waiting for this. I can go in the boss fight next round. This should be last two. Those ones. There you guys are. Done. I'm done. No. Freaker. Damn, he's all the way over there. Four, five, six. I'm not messing it up, right? 2, 3, 4 clowns, they don't count. 6. I think he should have given it to me. Get rid of that crap. Green, gold, red, it's a circle. Blue, green, blue, green, blue, green, yellow, red, blue, green, yellow, red. You didn't really miss a lot. You just missed one time in double XP, and that was last week.
I didn't even know what the first one was, Brad. Blue. Green, red, blue, yellow. I'm not gonna do that because let's mess it up. What it was, I just didn't. I think it was green, blue, red, yellow. I think it's zigzag. Green, blue, red, yellow. Yeah. Green, red, blue, yellow. I hate that one. Zigzags a little bit. It's like, yeah, zigzag. Oh, I wasn't even paying attention. Finish it all up. Come on. I try to get a fast one home, but I just don't get them down all the way over there, but just go and put that down. It's good. Come on. I just put that down just for the hell of it. Didn't even explode. Let's see if those. Last night. Let's see if they're on. No, they're not on right now. It's what happens. It's what happens, man. Like, people still use reanimation. That's crazy. Why would you use reanimation?
I seen one dude playing this the other day. And he had reanimation. I don't even use those cards. I don't need the cards really. But I only use that as a... them two cards. Say. I don't even know what the hell that one is. Let's see if this person needs it. As long as one person gets it, it's fine. Maybe one of them might come in. That'd be nice if they actually do. At least one of them. I'm out of like a serious crash or something. Hold on. Whoa. You can see that. Look, I'm still serious crashing. Look how bad that is. That's so bad. I think these guys can get in because I'm lagging like crazy. Yeah, I got a network error. Gotta figure that one out. Hold on. Like, I just got a network error badly. It should be fine. I think it delivered somewhere. No. Okay. Let's see what we could do here. Thank you.
Let's see, W75. Let's see if anybody comes in. I sent out, I think, 2 or 3 invites to people. At least 2 or 3. Try it one more time. Come on. Sit the invite twice. One hour. Try one more time. Whoa. Why did they shoot down that stupid spaceship down? Well, they lost their chance. That guy already has it. Okay. Let's see what this guy. Number 88. See if number 88 needs it. Getting it all set up and getting people to come in. So good.
Okay, I tried these two. I tried that one. That guy already has it.
One more.
And that's it. Let's go. Really? Man.
Those fate and fortune cards can help set the ambiance of the scene.
No one wants to join in, so it's like, watch, I'll go out, and I'll come back, go into a game, and someone will be like, hey, could you give me the soul key? Hey, could you help me do the soul key? Well, oh, man, I thought he had the soul key.
Yeah. Oh, it happened. Oh my. Shit. I was waiting for that whole time. I should add more people on the recent players list. Yeah. The end.
The end?
You did it. Yep, you're on. Was in the cutscene. Wait. It put me in their party.
I didn't see you were joining it, so I left it.
Well, I hate the parties now. No, actually, you can record it. PlayStation hears everything that you're talking about and everything else. That's why you see, you go on a party list, there's no one there. No one trusts it. No one trusts Sonny Liston. Is there any other parties that you've seen? Like,
nope.
Exactly. So what do you want to play? It's been like
Spaceland.
Spaceland, regular way, or split screens.
No. That's just so good. Using a TV as a monitor.
TV as a monitor. So what are you going to get then? You're going to get a TV monitor or Call of Duty Cold War? What about PlayStation 5? Well, you're... Lucky. You didn't put the code in. I went back because they were split screens, the other two. It's okay. I'm just shocked that you'd be on here. She said that you were going to be on here. I don't know. Yeah, what's that? You haven't been on since the last time you messaged me.
No, the last time I
came. You said, hey, I'm going to be back on. I said, oh, cool, really? And you said, yep.
And then other stuff happened?
No, you never came back the next hour. You said, I'll be back on. I was like, yeah, you're not going to be on. It didn't bother me. You haven't been on. Zombie Warrior hasn't been on. I don't even know. I don't think so. See. So you play with the Xbox controller, huh? No, I thought you played it. I thought it was Xbox. Different when it comes down to playing, but then it's like, okay, cool, you play PC, cool, That's awesome. Then I've seen you play a couple times.
I know
I've seen. Well, I didn't see, like, I know you have Minecraft. Everyone has Minecraft on PC.
Remember you said you wanted the current ones?
I don't even know if they're still around. I haven't played on Minecraft in like a year. Yeah. What did you do? Clear through? Did you use the clear through one? When you connect and double connect it twice, right? If they message you once, it records the IP address anyways. On the notepad. So if the admin actually typed onto you, the IP address is on the notepad. It's encrypted, but you can figure out where it's at. If you know a lot about computers, you should know where it's at. It's like instant messaging. AOL had it, AIM had it, Yahoo had it. That's why most people would get hacked, because of their IP address being recorded. As soon as it's, yeah. Can't really say it because then I'm on my... It's like, you're useless. See, that's why I would joke around, but I wouldn't say like, oh, you're... No? I'm not gonna say it, but then the difference is, he was telling some guy yesterday playing, I think it was 2 days ago, he's playing Left 4 Dead, and he said, why is he up there? Why is he doing this? Why is he up there? Why is he doing that? Move back. They were up on like the road. You know how like Attack of the Radioactive had that bridge, and he had that big monster on the bottom? That's what it felt looked like. And the guy was like on a car, and he was like, move back. You guys were still playing Left 4 Dead or something. I don't know who was playing. I haven't played Left 4 Dead at all. Like, I mean, I played it, but I didn't play it. Yeah. I guess they had the same plan. This game is dead. Like, there's not that many people on here. I would give you my login if you wanted to play a whole bunch of games. If you wanted to, you have PC. I'd give you my login to Epic if you wanted to play that. I have like tons and tons of games on there. I don't use Epic. It's so nice to reload. I don't use Epic. Do you have Epic? You don't have Epic? Every Thursday morning or every Thursday afternoon, they give us games for free. This week they gave us Mud Runners. Did you ever play that, Mud Runners?
I have
not. It's like a truck. It's a truck game where you can go through mud, and you have to get like the logs up there without it falling. It's like a mud game. It's like every week. Go. Just download Epic. it'd be Thursday, lock on Thursday. But at 11 o'clock, or 11:01. And then after 11:01, you get a free game. Or three or two, or whatever they want to give it to you. Every Thursday. So what do you want to play now? Cat. Yeah. The newbies. And so you missed out on double XP last week. You missed out on honeybee last week. Really? No, no one plays multiplayer on here. It's basically team deathmatch and that's it. Basically, if you come on here about 3:30, 4 o'clock, it's completely dead. You can leave a match, come back 3 o'clock in the morning, back again. I guess the one guy's leaving. Oh, he's moving, thank God. But I thought you guys were doing like the whole war getting up to high rounds. Yeah, you told me that one. Yeah. Can't hold a grudge against people. Can't do that. I mean, you know Piper like a long time. You can't be all mad. You know?
Yeah.
Good, but like, you know, tell him like the truth. Tell him like, hey, I'm not useless, you see?
Mostly because my computer loves
the internet.
No one touches the
What, the farmhouse? Oh, Nuketown. I thought you were playing Transit, you said. I don't know. I thought, basically a lot of people run farmhouse, that's all they do. Or barn, or whatever it's called. And then it's, what? I don't think anybody does. I don't even know if that still works, that glitch. The one that underneath, where the power, when you turn on the power, the glitch, that if you stand on the bottom, there used to be like, it's, I don't know if it still works. That'd be pretty cool if it still did. Oh, I know every single glitch on Transit that worked. I know part of the bus that you cannot get hit, where the you can actually stay up there. the whole time. I can round skip. I can actually round skip the whole game if I really want to. And it's at the very beginning. It's at the very, very beginning. You have two people, one on each side of the corner, while the other person, the third person or fourth person, goes all the way up to the town. Yeah, they have to run all the way over there within 30 seconds. They actually run back without getting hit by one of the denizens. Come all the way back and stand in the other corner. And then it just round skips. Oh man, I remember every single one of them. Now I can't just. Oh, I know these are the favorite ones. Just no one plays them because they're cartoonish.
I prefer this
over. Yeah, plus it gives you director's cut, gives you the perks. Don't have to do microchip. Yeah. Well, that's if you complete it. And then Black Ops 2 was supposed to give you something after you plugged in every single thing on Buried. But then they took that out. Remember, you had to do both the Easter eggs in a certain time. You earned the blue eyes, and then you earned, for the zombies, the blue eyes, I think they turned red, right? Yeah, and then they turn red and you go in the back where the judge room was on Buried. You turn the switch on and it's supposed to unlock something, but they took that out. That was like a long time ago.
I'll just say I do like what they did.
Yeah, they're gonna nerf that. Yeah, they're gonna nerf it to where it's. Because they need one OP gun, that's it. Borderlands 3. Borderlands 3 came out with arm races. I'll tell you this. Borderlands came out with arm races. If they nerf any guns right now, then they're screwed with their whole thing. But arm race is like a VR game mode. It's kind of like it. But they can't nerf any guns because of that source. So every time they nerf something, they have to nerf something in the game. It's almost like that. As soon as they put a new game mode into Call of Duty, they have to nerf it. So that's why they're going to leak. What's the new game mode that they just leaked a couple days ago? Or a couple hours ago? Or whatever.
I don't know.
I know they leaked the new game mode. That gives them the best opportunity to actually nerf a lot of guns. And that's probably where you're basically, you're finalizing all your weapons right off the back and making one gun OP. Just like the Thing did on MWR, here on MP4. You know, the MP40 on War at War. The PPSH. The PPSH was like the best gun on that game until they nerfed it. And then they made the MP40 so good.
I know, which is kind of funny. World
War II.
And the
PPSH. Yeah. And then the Black Ops 3 and Black Ops 4 was the VMP. Back to back, because people whined about it. Why doesn't the VMP not in this game? Well, because we didn't add it. Oh, you gotta add that. And then they added it. And then they made it all crap.
I've played this game in 3 months.
Yeah. Yeah, you'd be playing it 3 months. And then you'll come back, and then you'll leave, and then go back, and then I won't see you, and probably in March of next year. Because you'd be like, oh. You? You're not going to be. You're going to get Xbox?
No, PlayStation Plus.
Oh, PlayStation Plus is right now, it's $44. It's on sale right now. PlayStation Plus for 12 months, it's $44. It ends tomorrow night. Quest 2? What the hell is Quest 2?
VR
headset. Just like an Oculus?
Oculus. Yeah, the Oculus Quest
2. Ah. Like the Oculus? I never heard of the... I heard of Oculus,
well,
I heard of PlayStation. When did you buy that? Did you watch him do the Easter egg?
I
did. No, did you watch him? Did you watch every single one of them because they weren't on camera? Pretty weird, huh? Yeah, they... No, you know 100% they did that and they knew whatever step they were. They were on camera, they were looking at their piece of paper. They'll say like... No, the very first minute, the very first minute was... What was that? The card? The first one was part of the card that got to me. Where he ran right up to it. He was like, oh, there's a card. We gotta pick that. Oh, there's four cards we gotta pick up, guys. I'm like, what? Yeah, it was all set up. It was all set up. It was just crazy. Oh, you're already doing that?
Yeah.
You don't want them up there, because they will die. They'll get in your way. Okay, what? It's a little bit laggy.
That's
the service. Yeah, it's been like that. It's always laggy. PlayStation servers are like terrible. That and... I haven't seen the new person out here. You gotta check everywhere. It might be. I'm gonna look down. See how many seconds that took for me to beat down the Easter egg. It was like, what, 30? Less than 30?
What's cool though on the other side?
Really?
Yeah.
I should submit all my... Well, after you start talking to other people, he. it's up to you. After you get, like, after the Christmas season, that's probably what you're gonna say. After the Christmas season, maybe. The Discord?
Yeah.
The KBS longbow. As I can tell. Everyone wants to get that gun now. It's like the top number one on. Everyone's doing the whole. Yeah, everyone does the whole.
You wanna know why?
Ego trip. No, the ego trip. No, they haven't touched this game in a long time. Like, they don't put anything on here. They don't even put, like, bundles on here. Okay, that's the end of that one. Only one more left. They're getting mad. Because no one's getting no money. They ain't getting no money. There's a molar. I think it's down there. Oh, I wasn't even paying attention. I wasn't even paying attention until I said it's probably down there. And you're like, It was up in Polar Peak, right? The very first one.
Yeah.
So you're doing the same path as mine. You again. Oh, there's a KBS longbow. Yeah. I don't use it. It's laggy now. You probably are. Well, you know, Raven did the whole, basically did this one. Okay. Raven did this game on, Raven did this side, I think. I'm trying to think who did the multiplayer side on this game. Because I don't think Sledgehammer was a part of Call of Duty until they did their own game. I think they did some of it. No, for multiplayer. And they said, let's test the waters and see if we can do a zombie. They might have done Advanced Warfare. I haven't really played it in like Enix. Was it Enix that did the? Pair. The last time mine was down here. Mine was here at the very beginning. It's not following my path. Nope. Bumper cars? Bumper cars or bumper cars? Where do you think it is? Is it bumper cars or bumper cars? Okay. What is it? The race. They would be, that'd be coming up to you. I thought you'd be working on Black Friday and, what is it? Cyber, what is it called? Small box business Saturday or something like that. I think that's what it's called today. Then today, tomorrow, because I don't think it's open retail stores. I think open or something like a small. I don't know. I forget what it was. I know Monday, Cyber Monday. It's Black Friday on that small stores, but I think it's something like office, small offices or something like that. Business, I don't know. Yeah. Well, I've been working every staff Sunday. Seeing about 600 to 700 people, like 800 people broadly all the time. It's crazy because you think of pandemic, you think of people like staying at home and all that. The place I work at, they don't care about it.
It's very... No, they... No, they didn't. They had a truck show. They had a monster truck in October. It was a monster truck jam. And all these people were in a crowd. I have a... Like, someone has a camera pointed to the audience. The whole bleachers were actually packed from one side to another side. No social distancing, nothing. Zero. That's why it's spiking up. Yeah. So it's two people, so we can get the city cone. We can get the 10 to 12. Did they leave before? Yeah, okay. They left before that, so we might be able to do it on round 12. Yeah, but if we got it done on the third one, then we have to wait two rounds. Another three rounds, I mean. So it'd be like 13. If they would have stayed here until we put that down. If we put that down and they left, then yeah. Okay. Whoa.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm okay. Was that cool or not? Let me see. Someone gave it to us. I don't know. Next round. Yeah, I teleported like quickly. It was like one spot, then I went back over here. I thought I was back to the future. Who knows? I don't know. I'm hoping it's really good. It's about Marty McFly's son or something like that. That's what they were telling. That was supposed to come out this summer, but I'm glad that they did hold off on it. Because I'd rather watch it in theaters than watch it in I can understand all these movies are coming out. It's just, I don't know. They're losing a lot of money. And some of these movies are really doing bad. Like, I was watching Saved by the Bell. Terrible.
I've been watching,
I can't get into that.
Really?
I can't get into Star Wars. I can't get to Star Wars or Star Trek. I can't get in this. Big guy. Yes, he did. There's your max ammo that you wanted. It's frag grenades. No, this is not South Park. This is not South Park. The homeless. Oh, I thought you were talking about South Park, the homeless one. Yep. There's only like one. It's green. Blue?
Yeah.
I know. There's a kaboom. Oh, I know. I seen you run around. Not really worried about it. Yellow, green, blue, yeah, same. Go. Sometimes it does, sometimes it doesn't. It does what it wants to do. There it goes, green. Red. It was yellow circle. Nope. Into the kill. I think they're following you, I don't know. None of them are on me for some other reason. They keep on going to you. I think another one's going down. Oh, because you don't come on here and play.
I don't know. Maybe because they like you more. I don't know. They follow you more. That one's going down. You did it. You got the soul key. Trying to see if any bring this stuff to guys that were in here before that. No, there's David Hasselhoff. He's leaving. You should be proud of yourself. They were going after you like crazy. I don't know why. I really don't know. That was crazy. EMCs? I remember you always liked those EMCs. You should buy this for the PC. Really? Well, I went down. I went down because I got hit by one. I got totally hit. Yeah, that's one thing. That's one reason. Yeah, you're very helpful. I went down because of reasons.
What do you mean running away? Ow. Ow. Okay. Maybe I'll go find two people. Let's see. Go a couple rounds. That's split screens. That's split screens. Supposed to be four. I didn't hit the box after. I think I only hit the box once after that time. Hey, you want the soul key? Do you want the soul key? Because we got the soul key. Yeah, do you want the soul key? Shell it, it already probably already has it. Yeah. Let me see. Come on, one more person. I'm looking for one more. Because I'm going to invite you in a minute here, so it's all good. That one followed. He was in the other lobby, which I was trying to say, I was trying to give someone the soul key. Hold on. You followed me. You know that, right? I was trying to give two people the soul key to this map. So, why did you follow? Shella, idiot.
Yeah.
Why are you doing it here? Yeah. Please, can you leave? Bye. I hate that. No, that's not the person to follow me. Come on. He just went in the Packer Punch, too. There's Ezo Twin, that's one. If I don't get the other one in like 2 seconds, you know, you can shoot it down, I don't know.
I don't think the other person is coming in. I really don't think. Yeah, I have a couple, I think. Okay, you came in. Yeah, I told you you want the soul key. Cool. Just hold on. No, don't kill these guys. Don't kill. Just, you killed those guys.
Sorry, I didn't
know. That's the thing. I'm trying to think where what I invited now. Because we were playing and playing and playing, and I went in and go see if I could find people to give you guys a soul key, just like you. And we were already in this game playing it. You're fine. And don't. You have enough. You have 530. I guess not. I'm sending invites, but I don't think anybody's coming. Well, at least one person gets it. Yeah, don't grab that big cloud. It's gonna be out in the middle. Don't pick that up. It's not, it's the servers. They're terrible.
Oh my God.
I invited one more person. If that doesn't come through, then. I don't think it's the lag. I think it's just the servers not holding up correctly. There's hardly no one on here. Really? Let's see, no, I could take that guy. King, king, king. I know it's gonna happen. I know exactly what's gonna happen. I'm gonna go in and it's gonna be like someone's gonna already have it. Don't grab it. Really?
Yeah.
Oh, you guys are standing there. You guys are perfect. You guys are dead almost. There's a whole bunch of zombies around here. Everywhere. Everywhere. You guys are everywhere flying around. You get, like, you're up there, up at the top spot. You're just, all the zombies are hitting you. They're about to take you down. I had to get you. Someone was trying to spin that wheel.
I was.
That and that rocket launcher. Sitting there with the rocket launcher. No, you're getting killed. You're killed. You're dead. Nope. the molar. When you guys were in that cutscene, it was actually really, really wasn't lagging whatsoever. Well, you have David Hasselhoff, you know that. You know you have the Soul King, you have David Hasselhoff, right? If you want to become him, if you want to become David Hasselhoff, all you got to do is put the code in. David Hasselhoff's code's right here. Right here. Right there. Left hand side of that. The least you help someone get the soul key to. Well, that would be my second time doing a soul key run today. Yep, that means you have to buying all the math. How much is in the bank right now? 3,000? 4,000? 49,000. Better board up some windows. Okay, a little bit lag there. I was trying to grab my gun like 3 or 4 times. It's like, see if he would follow me through the whole entire map. I never did that before. I know. It's okay. No, usually there's two guys. Maybe there might be another brute. Ghost. It's a ghost. Ooh. Taken down again. got best wonder weapon? Oh, the shred. The crappiest one. They're kind of freezing up, but kind of laggy. I don't think it's that. I think it's. I think it's basically. Every 5 rounds, 23. So, Hey yo, it's me, DJ Blue Eyes. Oh man. No. I didn't know I was just until you said something. I might be gunned down. I wasn't even paying attention to it until you said it. You were like, you don't want to go down. I'm like, but what do you mean? And I looked and I was like, oh, Poindexter. I grabbed the battery, I know that, and then I left, came back, and I didn't know if you'd put it in. So you're gonna ask the box a question? You're gonna ask the box a question, because you ask a box a question. Yeah, you're gonna ask the box a question. I've been playing this other game. I've been playing Blessed Unleashed. That's a free-to-play game. It's fun to play. Get the arcane core. Get 15 to 25 zombies. Well, it's 15. Get 35. Get 30. Close to 32. Seconds. Did you say Wonder Dork? person say Wonder Dork? You gotta destroy their legs, man. I mean, when you come back, you're probably gonna have a whole bunch for me, right? So you don't play this game very much, right? Yeah. No bedtime today. No bedtime tonight. Ooh. Altu's cruising, he's partying. I think I have this game on PC. I probably do. I forgot. I think I got this game for PC, I just never played it. Like, I played it. Got the soul key for this map, but I didn't get the soul key for any other map. Game hates you then.
What do you mean, axe? No, melee weapons after round 16 doesn't do damage that much. You have to hit them twice to do damage. You have to use a slappy taffy. There's slappy taffy right over here, but you're gonna lose it every time, so it's pointless. Because you keep on going down. Except the pistol. At the very beginning, you know, you walk out, you get the pistol. Twenty-three. Because 24 will be the brutes. No, they're mixed. These clans are mixed. After round 21, they're mixed. No, someone needs to teach you how to play this game a little bit to stay up. There's a max ammo right there. Wow, I'm like trying to. Someone's making max ammos and someone's making crawlers. I was about to say claymores. I'm about to say claymores. Like, someone's making claymores. Okay, what do we get? What is it? Rebuild windows. We could do that. Do this rebuild windows real fast. Hell yeah, we could do this rebuild windows. Four more windows, I'm good to go. 24. Clowns. Everybody's worth it. Yeah. Get everybody. Yeah.
You ready?